John, how are you doing?
I'm doing well.
Good.
How are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
I'm glad to hear that.
Nice. So this is a female-driven comedy. There's not that many guys on the set.
That's true.
How was that?
It was great.
Was it?
And here's why.
Okay.
Every person in this movie is hilarious, male, female. And even the puppies are very funny in this movie. So it's about being surrounded by really talented people. The gender is kind of not an issue.
Yeah.
This one was a student of mine. That was kind of fun.
In real life.
In real life. I taught her when she was in ninth grade. And of course I know Kristen DeMaio from SNL, and I've known Judd, and Paul Feig directed an episode of Mad Men, so it was very comfortable in being surrounded by people whose work I know and love and respect. And the fact that it came out this well,
yeah.
I'm very happy and very pleased to be a part of it.
And they just let you play with the script, right? I mean, this was one you could do what you wanted, pretty much.
Well, that's kind of Judd's style. They sort of famously is, you know, throwing a lot of lines at you and try it this way and back and forth. And so when you're with somebody who's as talented an improviser as Kristen, it's pretty fun.
Yeah.
It's a pretty good time.